So guys, it's your girl Chris Corio. The man them some hot and sweet and round like an Oreo. In this here video, we're going to be continuing with our twerking drills. Now last week we did the puppy tail, and if you haven't seen that yet, click this link right here. If you're also interested in checking out a full diverse twerking tutorial, not just a single movement, which is what this twerking challenge is all about, check this link. It's got over a million views, and you know, listen, I have nothing but gratitude for everybody who keeps liking, sharing, commenting under my YouTube video, my YouTube family. Y'all are this to me, you get me? So today, my finanti canti canti wani sweetie-boos, whatever the hell that is, we're gonna be doing what I refer to as a single booty riding. So what that looks like is pretty much this. So if I'm here, I do here. Yeah? Don't mind my wooden floor. You know, dancers like to be on a wooden floor. It's nice and bouncy. So all you want to think about, like we did in the puppy tail, you bend the knee, and so the hip drops down with it. The ankle is going into a dorsiflexion or flexing of the ankle. If the foot is like this, it's going into an even more of a flexion up. And so because it does that, the knee pulls down, the hip drops down, right? And then if I turn to my back, it looks like this. Here, other side, here. You get me? So you want to keep thinking in terms of drop that booty down and down, make that booty bigger, bigger. You get me? But if someone or somebody got to know them, something I know within just a day of a burst up. I know these things, I do it too. So here we go, it's here. 3, 2, 1, and drop, 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 drop. And when I'm doing that, I'm also thinking in terms of a joke, right? In the Caribbean, we refer to it as a joke, joke. You get me? So if I go on a diagonal, look at me and see if you can see what I'm doing. Here, 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 here. So the booty goes through a series of dropping, 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 dropping. So if I turn to the front, it goes like so. Drop, 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 drop. So side again. Drop, 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 drop. You see what's happening to my spine and my lower body? If you didn't see it, rewind the video. Click right here where it says half the speed on YouTube and try it again. Take that trick, take that tip, make it be your favorite. So, here we go. 3, 2, 1, just 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, now that we have that movement, I'm gonna do it 4 sets of 30 seconds. And as I did with the puppy tail, we're actually going to be doing the first 30 slow, the first 2 sets of 30 slow, and then the final set will be the real time, okay? So, here we go. I'm gonna turn my back first. 3, 2, position up. 3, 2, and 1. Up, drop, 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 drop. Ride it, ride it, ride it, ride it, and drop. Okay, again, halfway there. Alright, so that was the first set, slow 30. Now we're going to do the same thing facing this direction. Okay, so here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. That's it. Roll him over. Hey, that's it. And I invite you to use your own music when you're doing these movements. Ooh. All right, my girls, and so now we're going to be doing it real tempo. So jump, 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 jump. 30 seconds. If you can't manage the whole 30, stop after 10 seconds, then 10 again, then 10 till you reach to the final. Or do 5 seconds, whichever is best for you, work your way up, okay? And then I'm gonna do it to the side. So facing backwards and then facing to the side. So let's do this. Setting my trusted timer. Yes. In 3, 2, and 1. So, we have the final one. I'm turning to that side, okay? So here we go. Whew. Of course, you can take a breather. Nobody is gonna shame you for taking a breather, girl. Take the breather if you need it. I am. Like I said in my past tutorials, I do these real time. I don't loop my videos because people don't understand how much work it goes into doing twerking, into doing whining. All of these things take time and energy and effort, and you, just by doing this video, you'll appreciate it. I'm sure you will love dances even more to realize that, oh, we don't just get on the stage and do something naturally. We actually have to practice these things. Okay, so here we go. 30 seconds. In 3, twerk hands, ready. Bump hands up, knees ready, 2 and 1. Hey. Hey. Whoa. Hey. Whoa. So from time to time, as you get more comfortable, you can move the arms around, put it in, put it out, jump it on it, and up. And hey. You can just free it up, right? You can do a dirty man and up. And don't do that, because it's messing up my background. Okay, but you can just be free with it and do the most. Do the absolute most. Because that's what will make you go viral. If you want to go viral, I don't know. So, thank you for watching this tutorial. Join me next week for the third twerking. It's going to be a jiggle jiggle going into 6:30, which looks like this. All right, so make sure you join me. See you next week. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.